Thanks to Reach Your Potential Training for sponsoring Shore Sports Zone's coverage of Rumson-Fairhaven High School.
It's become an annual tradition. Rumson-Fairhaven, the last team in New Jersey to take the field, coming off a week one bye. We picked this one up late in the first half, 10-0 RFH. Michael O'Connor, the junior quarterback, to the air. Elijah McAllister, a 16-yard touchdown, and this deserves another look. Now take a look at McAllister here. That is something that he's done before on the basketball court. Looks like he boxed out the defender. It really worked, and it's time now for us to shine the spotlight on Elijah McAllister. 6'6", a sophomore. He has tremendous upside. I think he could be a Division I basketball player, but he's showing right now he's a pretty darn good football player as well. A big fan of the Texas A&M Aggies, and he eats the same pregame meal for his pregame superstition. Keep it up, Elijah. We look forward to shining the spotlight on the athletes we cover all season long during our high school football coverage. The second half was all about defense, and RFH came to play. Emmett Jennings, great pass breakup here. That prevents a big gainer. And then Jake Berlew still subbing for the injured LC Pearson. Here, he has not a lot of room to work with. Ian Clark runs him down, and the rest of the story was Rumson-Fairhaven running out the clock and moving those chains. Matt Vecchiarelli, looking forward to seeing some big things from this young man all season long. Vecchiarelli with a great run here. There was no scoring in the second half, but it's Rumson-Fairhaven getting the job done with a 17-0 win over Mattawan. The touchdown pass from O'Connor to McAllister was the biggest scoring play of the entire game. After the game, our TJ Brustowitz caught up with head coach Brian Bassler and the trigger man, Michael O'Connor, talking about an opening win in a matchup of two state champions.
It means a lot, you know. We had to wait week one to play. No one likes waiting, but it's just awesome to come out and get the W today.
You have to look for opportunities to still try to improve and get better, but at the same time, you have to, you know, play within yourself and not be stupid. We didn't want to give them something that was going to propel them to go from 17-0 to 17-7, and next thing you know, you're in a game at 17-14. So we just want to be careful with that.